Police have smashed an international drug ring after seizing a record quantity of ice. They believe the strong dollar is behind an alarming spike in drug syndicates targeting Australia.
Stashed in sports bags and with a street worth well over $50 million, it's the largest haul of methamphetamine in this country's history. Police say the 239 kilos of deadly ice was smuggled into Sydney by the Australian arm of a global syndicate.
It has been an investigation that has been extremely intensive in terms of surveillance. It has crossed several Australian jurisdictions and involved international police agencies.
The drugs were concealed in containers and shipped into various Australian ports from Europe. Detectives allege Dutch and Belgian nationals in Sydney then farmed the drugs out to gangs throughout the country. One raid alone uncovered 175 kilos of the drug in a secret compartment of a Mercedes parked in Sydney's east.
They would set up safe houses, secrete the narcotics and drugs in those safe houses, take the orders and then deliver the narcotics on behalf of the syndicate.
Since July last year, the AFP has seized 1.8 tonnes of cocaine, heroin and methamphetamine, the bulk of it flowing in through busy Australian ports.
Quite frankly, it's the needle in the haystack.
Four men have so far been charged, more arrests are likely. Matt Doran, 10 News.